Mark Zickrey, Mr. Sci-Fi Mark Zickrey of Space Command. Today's the last day of our Kickstarter campaign, and we're shooting a scene from Great Solar War. And here is Christine, our art director, and Nathaniel, who is Nathaniel Freeman, who plays Chilton. It's going to be a scene between him and his daughter, played by Angelique Scott. Mm-hmm. And it's really fun stuff, and we are scene setting. So let me show you this. It's really cool. We're setting the mantle with photos of Angelique, of course. There she is as a teenage cheerleader, if you can see that. And then here's a great photo of Nathaniel and his daughter. And then we have Officer Saves Lives in Wild Chase. So that's Nick Roberts, our wonderful designer, did some art stuff, Photoshop stuff. And so then there they are. There's Nathaniel and Angelique again together. I don't know if you can see that. There's a lot of reflection, but we'll turn it like this, and maybe you can see it. Yeah, there we go. And then Angelique as a kid, again, another great photo. And then, of course, Nathaniel's war, the war in Sri Lanka that we established in the Space Command comic book that happens 30 years from now. So we have Chilton's backstory where he's a soldier, then he comes back into civilian life, has a daughter, and then becomes a cop, and then goes back into the service to be in Space Command. And so, and there's the Paladin, the model of the Paladin. So this is his whole little biography with his daughter. So this is, again, anything you want to say, Nathaniel, prior to shooting this wonderful scene that we're going
to
shoot?
I am so jazzed to be doing this. I can't wait to get started. Come along for the ride and keep supporting Space Command.
Yay, thanks a lot. It's the last day of our Kickstarter campaign, and we are happy for you to throw any money our way and also buy shares in Space Command. You can do it all, and here we are. You can see our crew, and Nathaniel's gonna get in his uniform, and we're shooting this wonderful craftsman house, and it's what we're doing. It's showbiz. So thanks, guys, for making it possible, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye, guys.